At Anadarko, we use the visualization technology that Mechdyne installed for us to do a couple things. We have two kinds of facilities in the building. The first kind are the smaller rooms that we use for collaboration. So small groups get together and they look over the data together. The other thing we use the rooms for implies the other kind of room we have, which is our large theater. That room gets used for collaboration. It also gets used for very high-level show-and-tells, demonstrations. We have everything from presidents of countries to oil ministers to partners that we do exploration with coming through there. Visualization helps us look at data more completely at one time. It lets us put together a volume of information where we used to look at slices. Visualization helps people that are looking at data for the first time that have never seen it, but it also helps experts understand it more deeply. When you're in a stereo theater and you're looking at one of the data types we use, which is called seismic, in stereo with opacity, it makes it real clear very quickly what we're doing that you just couldn't show as quickly any other way. I think one of the values that we didn't expect to get out of the collaborative environments was an educational benefit. We are doing exploration in countries now in which many of the people in these countries don't really understand what we do, and they don't really necessarily trust what we do to find oil and gas. And we've had a couple sessions bringing in news people from these countries to educate them about the process of exploration, and I think it's really helped the people in those countries to feel more comfortable that what we do is a good thing. Mechdyne is not just a projector vendor, it is an integration company. It comes from an academic route, and I really feel for that reason that's a good part of why they feel like they understand what we're trying to do. I have always found Mechdyne's service to be outstanding. They are great integrators. They understand all the technology, but it's not just the technology, it's the way they know how to apply it to the problems that we have in exploration, and they know what those problems are.